Hi, this is Christian Vidal, and this is exercise number 89. This is a 4 notes per string tapping lick, and it's a combination of two arpeggios, E7 and C sharp minor 7, and it works over E Mixolydian. On the A string 7th fret, on the G string 7th fret, D. On 9th fret E, 16th fret B, and 18th fret C sharp. So now on the first string, on the E string, 7th fret B, 10th fret D, 16th fret G sharp, and 19th fret B. So and this is the lick